We now move up. Kilograms. You got Ellis Coleman wrestling for the Army. He has taken on Dakota Ball of the Air Force. Ball with the shot attempt. Coleman working front head. And now he's got a gut wrench locked up. We all know how dangerous he is here. Gut wrench takedown and two for Mango. So puts his lead up to four. And we're back to the standing position. Coleman working from this front headlock. He got a pin here earlier with a cradle. Can he do it again? Coleman is working on the fall. If he can pop this over. And that will be confirmed, the fall for Ellis Coleman.